To stop people slipping into depression, David Cameron said about work experience programmes. Pound Stretcher, they were one of the first shops to sign up to these programmes. Working in Pound Stretcher for no wages, that's pretty fucking depressing. Working in a shop where everything is worth a quid except you.